was on the SP line, strikes and had a call. The Casey Jones, the engineer, he wouldn't strike at all. His boiler was leaking and his driver's on the bum, and his engine and his parents were all out of plum. Casey Jones kept his junk car running. Casey Jones was working double time. Casey Jones, he got a wooden medal for being good and faithful on the SP line. Said to Casey, won't you help us win the strike? Casey said, let me alone, you better take a hike. He drove his greasy engine right off the greasy track and landed in the river with an awful crack. Casey Jones hit the river bottom. Casey Jones, he broke his brilliant spine. Casey Jones, he became an angel, took a trip to heaven on the SP line. Casey got to heaven up to the pearly gate. He said, I'm Casey Jones, the guy who pulled the SP freight. So he just said, I'm fine, our musicians are on strike. You can get a job scabbing anytime you like. Casey Jones got a job in heaven. Casey Jones was doing mighty fine. Casey Jones was scabbing on the angels, just like he did the workers on the SP line. Got to talking and they said it wasn't fair for Casey Jones to go around scabbing everywhere. The Angels local number 23, they sure were there, and they popped the fire Casey down the golden stair. Casey Jones went to hell flying. Casey Jones, the devil said, oh my. Casey Jones, you're busy shoving sulfur. That's what you get for scabbing on the SP line.